chin rest, which is where we teach our dog to put their chin into the palm of our hand and just rest it for a few minutes. We're gonna start the same way we did with our hand target. So one hand is empty and one hand has a few treats in it. I'm gonna offer that hand, yes. And if she reaches towards it with her mouth at all, I'm going to say yes, and I'm gonna have a treat on the opposite side of that palm, yes. And so I'm kind of feeding her with her chin just hovering over, yes, my hand. We're gonna put a name on this too. What name you give it is up to you. You could call it rest, you could call it steady, you can call it anything you want. Good. Chin, yes. Chin. Yes. So for the next step, what we're going to be doing is we want to lengthen out that chin rest. Push back our mark so that we get longer and longer rests. Chin. Yes. Chin. Yes. So I can start to use this to do things like quick exams. I ask for a chin. Yes. I touch her body and she gets her mark and her treat. It's a really good idea to practice just this way at home if you want to use your chin rest during vet exams. We want to get our dog used to resting their chin and then having their body touched.